After a long journey west, we come to the Glenmore Reservoir to observe the paddlers in their natural setting. There are several different species that we will examine here. The fastest and most prominent of the paddling species are the sprint canoe kayakers. They travel in packs, exhibit aggressive behavior, and have superior survival instincts. They also exhibit jackness. The most untamed of the paddling species are found in the youth paddling program. They migrate here for the summer months and exhibit strange behaviors in their cool down methods. Perhaps the most interesting of the paddling species is the war canoe. They will sacrifice themselves for the team and go to any length to mark their territory on the podium. Careful! This one looks hungry. While the previous species try to avoid rough waters, the whitewater kayakers embrace Mother Nature's known to the sprint paddlers as her hissy fits. The outrigger paddlers, also embracing Mother Nature's swells, originated from Hawaii. Some historians believed that they actually paddled north to Canada. Challenging their rivals, you can hear their war cry, "Hut ho!" These migrating species often stop by for the day before carrying on to their next destination. The coaches, or motorboat jockeys, are known for their strong affinity to lead their paddlers to new watering holes. Despite the vast variety of wildlife, the paddling species are able to work together despite their differences to form the Calgary Canoe Club. I'd like to leave you with these parting words.
Yee-haw! Who let the dogs out?
Was nice, the party was bumping. And everybody having a ball. Until the fellas started name calling. And the girls respond to the call. I have a poor one shout out.
Who let the dogs out?
Thank you for joining our program today. Please join us again next time on Wildlife in the West.
Calgary Canoe Club. Do it.